Be that generation. Overground or die, nigga. Free tune. Yo.
Hey. Kaiser, that's the football. It's loose and he falls on it. The Jaguars pressure getting to the Cleveland quarterback. A loss of 10.
When you start off a game, you start with trends. And right now, you saw that great get off by Ngakoue. You can build momentum and you can become unblockable.
Kaiser in trouble. And Kaiser goes down. The ball comes out. Fowler picks it up. They're saying that Kaiser was down.
So we're going to track the hip, a shin, elbow, anything down on the ground.
I don't give a fuck. I'm burying my face. Hoping that let us see me a new day. He got that chopper and ready to spray.
First down and 10. What more can I say? Kaiser doesn't see it. Ball is out. It's loose. Fowler down there. Ball is still fluttering in the end zone. Spin falls on it. Touchdown. Jacksonville.
Cause I know they come shop for the brick. Lay you on the floor and take all of your pounds. Got love for my niggas, shed blood for my
feet
niggas.
Feet on the outside,
niggas,
great coverage
around
in the back end because you see Kaiser trying to move in the pocket, trying to get something open down the field. But when you have feet coming off the edge, you got to throw that ball on time. You don't have those extra seconds in the pocket. A rookie, he will learn. Tough lessons to learn.
Second force fumble today by Yannick Ngakoue, his fifth on the
I'm about to go dumb like Tim Allen.
You ain't talking money, you look at you funny, you need you wasting your breath. I told my niggas I see you again, and we ain't even to nothing is here.
Kitchen and chef, but you keep that tech, you would thank you, your ref. That 30 on me like I'm Steph, but all of my bitches is jazzy as Jeff. Fresh, press in the city of Queens, chicks in the set till they crown me a king.
Well protected, and now the football comes loose. They've got it, it's coming, it's coming, it's coming, and he's
in the end zone. They got no opponents, my seat at the throne, they can't stand that. Cause I am
and
them, Kim and Stan rap.
With a monstrous play for the Jaguars,
made a nigga so
who has been on fire. Not only does he sack the quarterback, but how he continues to get these balls out is just unbelievable. He has had a terrific neck.
Shot for the work, lay you on the floor and take all of your cash. Fucking these bitches, no cuffing these bitches, no loving these bitches, they out for the smash. Cause I know they come shop for the bricks. Lay you on the floor and take all of your pounds. Got love for my niggas, shed blood for my niggas. But slugs for my niggas, I die for my ass. Cause I know they come shop for the work. Lay you on the floor and take all of your cash. Fucking these bitches, no cuffing these bitches, no loving these bitches, they out for the smash. Cause I know they come shop for the bricks. Lay you on the floor and take all of your pounds. Got love for my niggas, shed blood for my niggas. But slugs for my niggas, I die for my ass.
Bitches go on and I'd rather get money. These bitches be out for the smash.
This time, the veteran Calais Campbell came out. Calais Campbell coming off number 93, coming right up the pipe there. He's the one that gets the turn from what actually he just gets to finish off with a couple of sets.
We can't like JK. My own boy got an AK. On the end, we're good at. But such a trouble again,
and he's going to go down again.
Put your nigga shack feet for your big game. This nigga's MIA like what he's saying. I'ma catch him with the work in the breezeway.
Ball is out, and Jacksonville recovers.
Like a B-Day.
The ball's still in his hand and it's coming forward, and it will be a forward pass.
If it stands, it will be the fifth forced fumble of Ngakoue's career. He had four a season ago. There have been a lot of concerns about left tackle.
Cause I know they come shop for the brick. Lay you on the floor and take all of your pounds. Got love for my niggas, shed blood for my niggas. But slugs for my niggas, I die for my rap.
Yeah.